friends, this is Rupali and welcome back to my channel. I hope you enjoyed watching my last four videos. First of all, I am sorry that yesterday I couldn't post my day 5 series video and I got stuck into something which took my entire day. So today I'll be applying this lemon citron mask on my face let's see how it works. After 20 minutes of application, we just have to check whether it helps in making skin appear more bright or not, or say more radiant or not, because as they have not claimed anything on dark spot, blemishes or pigmentation, so we can't exactly claim, but if it gets reduced, then it's a plus point for this particular product. So without wasting any further time, let's get started with the application thing. Also, in case if you have forgot to subscribe my channel, please hit that subscribe button down there, so that whenever I post a new video, you will be updated about it. So this is how the product looks. When you just try to inhale the fragrance, you will feel a tint of lemon fragrance in it. So let's get started. So it's 20 minutes, now it's time to remove, so I'm removing it. Wow. Look at this shine, I'm really loving it. Pat your face after removing the mask so that the serum gets soaked into your skin, and I just wash my face and come back soon. Well, can you see the difference, friends? I mean, my entire center of face is glowing right now. It has become more radiant. So yes, what they claim is absolutely right. The skin, like, they have transformed my dry and dull skin to the radiant one. So if anyone has to go to any party or even, please try your hand on this particular mask, because you just need is 20 minutes and you'll get this glowing radiant skin which is really looking fresh right now. If you are a dry skin type person, then there are chances that your skin would get little drier, as I am feeling my skin is a bit dry over here. I am definitely very much happy with the glow and shine it has added to my face, making it appear more radiant and glowing. So please go ahead and try your hands on this mask, as you will definitely be happy. So till then, bye, take care. I'll meet you tomorrow with another video. See ya.